Hi, thanks for clicking on this video. You are probably going to want to use headphones or possibly play this through a better sound system than your iPhone or perhaps even your computer speakers, because this may be a demonstration that you want to hear. A lot of people ask questions about the differences between the sound systems in the Tesla, and there's not a lot of concrete information out there.
I've set the tone controls to flat, balance. You can see pretty much dead center in the car. And I'm going to play a track and let you hear what the Model Y's premium system sounds like. And then I'm going to play the basic system from the Model 3. And then down the road, I'm going to play this same track in a aftermarket install in this same car, and hopefully you'll be able to hear the improvement.
Lily was a little girl, afraid of the big white world. She grew up within her castle walls. Now and then she tried to run, and then on a night with the setting sun, she went in the woods away. So afraid, all alone. They want her, don't go there. There's creatures who are hiding in the dark. Then something came creeping. It told her, don't you worry, just follow everywhere I go. Top of all the mountains, or valley low. Give you everything you've been dreaming of. Just let me in.
So that is the Model Y's premium system playing Lily, and keep an eye out because I'm going to upload another video with the same track from the Model 3 and then the same track with an aftermarket system. So subscribe and you'll be notified when those videos are mounted.